it's not like Indian people like to be doctors. We just like the money, right? It's not like you're saving lives. Because have you ever seen an Indian man go to annual physicals?
No.
Right? That's right. Silence in hell. Because we go there once in 10 years. We don't understand what annual means, right? It's like every decade you go there once. But do you know who goes to doctors? I mean, American culture is obsessed with doctors, right? We have zero tolerance for pain. We want extra strength, max prescription, pain relief now. The other day I was at the pharmacy. I said, okay, how long this painkiller takes to work? It's immediate. I said, you got anything faster? That's when you know you've become an addict, right? You want the pain to stop before it stops. That's when you're an addict. You know, everywhere else in the world, we've got medicine boxes, first aid kits, little things. Here we have medicine cabinets. What else is next, right? Medicine rooms. So if you follow me, I'll take you to the medicine wing of our house. Oh my God. Have you guys, anybody from IT industry here? No, that's what I thought. Thank you guys. That's all.